Did you know that the average person spends about 2 weeks of their life waiting for a traffic light to change? That's time you could be using to do something more productive or enjoyable, like spending time with loved ones or working on achieving your dreams. So, next time you're waiting at a red light, take a moment to think about how you can make the most of your time.